Tom Prosser. There he is.
Hey, what about the crocodile fucker getting stung in the heart by a fish? Ironic, huh? Yeah, it was his fucking time, man. I go out to the nursing home and I take tomatoes and peaches. This old man out there, and I see people all fucked up and they don't even know they're there. And I think, man, dude was at the peak of his life. His old lady and kids got more money than they ever need. This motherfucker went out happy, you know? It was his time. And then I think about Nelson Rockefeller dying when he was fucking his secretary. And that's the way I'd like to die. But here's what I wonder. What does a woman think if you're fucking her and when you get off, you fucking die? Yeah, there you go. Yeah, it would fucking follow you forever. And talk about shit following you, I think about the crocodile man and he's trying to feed his kid, you know, to the crocodiles about a year ago when it was born. And maybe in 15 years, this kid's going to come to his mom and he's going to say, man, I just saw daddy trying to feed me the fucking crocodiles and you told me he loved me. I don't know. But I would still like to die fucking, you know? I think that would just be the way to go. That'd be the way I'd like to check out here. Life's a lemon anyway, so squeeze your fucking lemon, you know, is what I say. I went over this week and this woman wanted me to fix her kitchen. So I went in, this woman comes to the door, it's a big mansion, like 7,000 square feet. And she comes to the door and her fucking legs are all bent in, her feet are all swelled up. And this side of her face looks like somebody hit her with a fucking 2x4, you know? It's all swelled up like she had a stroke and shit. And I'm sitting there talking to her and I said, what the fuck happened to you? And she said it was 6 years of cheerleading. I was young and dumb. I said, God damn, she's a petite little woman. She had a scar here on her knee. I said, what's that about? She said, well, they put me in a new titanium kneecap, got a staph infection, had to take it out and never had a kneecap. I said, you sure that's the only reason you was on your knees? You might have petite and your ears look like it's pulled forward a little bit. But anyway, so I went into the bedroom. She was fucking sent her daddy out to get some drugs at the drugstore. And she said, that motherfucker will call me back in a few minutes because he's forgot what else he's supposed to do. He's got Alzheimer's. And she said, they got some real good drugs for that, but he forgets to take the son of a bitches. So I go in her room, and she's got plastic spread out everywhere in there. She's got dog shit all over the fucking room and piss and all this. So I walk like a minefield around her bed and shake her out of a fucking coma. Tell her what the estimate is. And I said, what kind of dog you got? And I said, that looks like the Queen of England's dog. And she said, no, that fucking hole ain't got no goddamn dog like that. I said, well, yeah, it probably don't look like his at Buckingham Palace with shit and piss all over the fucking floor, you know? And she said, I don't know what kind of dog that is. And the fucking mailman come, this dog looked like a weenie dog with long yellow hair. And this motherfucker said that she run to the mailman, no, it's FedEx man, bringing drugs. She said, what kind of dog have I got? And he said, a Pekingese. No, not a Pekingese, one of them goddamn, I forgot what it was. That like fucked me up. Hey, I'm Tom Prosser, squeeze your lemon.